Welcome back to Midday. Who doesn't love a costume and who doesn't love a movie? We're all ready to go for the Moonlight Movie Night here in Kamloops. It's put on by the Canadian Mental Health Association. So today we have with us Shelley Trudeau. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Tell us a little bit. Clearly you're very involved with this.
Very involved, very excited. And so the Interior Savings Credit Union puts on the Moonlight Movie Night. Mm-hmm. In the Interior, and there are 12 different locations.
Wow.
One is here in Kamloops, mm-hmm. and it started in 2008, and we are very happy to be the charity of choice this year.
That's great. I didn't realize there were 12. I knew that there were multiple ones that were put on, so if you're watching from out of our region, make sure and check and see. There just might be one in yours as well. Tell us a little bit about this night. Who's it for?
It's for family and anybody who likes a good movie. Okay. This is a really heartfelt movie.
Beautiful movie.
Lots of comedy in it.
Yes.
I hear that there's a few tears that will be shed.
Yes, yeah, it's very touching. Here's some pictures as well. So now you'll better understand the makeup if you have not seen the movie Coco. So tell us a little bit more about the evening. What does it cost people to attend with their families?
So we suggest $3 per person or $10 for a family.
Okay.
We open our doors at 7 o'clock and we have a few little things happening beforehand that will help us raise money for our agency. And so we have the Kamloops this week, Guess My Number car.
Okay.
It's going to be filled with balloons.
That's fun.
And then we're going to have a door prize.
Okay.
We'll also have four characters dressed up just like I am.
Awesome.
And we're going to do a photo booth and you can get your photo taken for $2 with a character.
That's going to be a blast. That's so great. And it's happening at Riverside Park.
Riverside Park, okay. Right across from the Sandman Center.
Okay. So do you set up a big screen? How does it work?
Yes. They come in and set up a great big screen. Movie starts at dusk.
Okay.
So we're around, I would think, about 8:15.
Mm-hmm.
And so people can come early, get their seats. We suggest that people bring some lawn chairs, maybe a blanket.
Remember that you're outside and
outside.
It's cooling off a little bit now. So
yeah,
blanket's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
Okay, fantastic. How many years? So this is your first year participating in it then?
This is our first year,
yeah.
But they have been doing it since 2008.
Okay, awesome. So great. How did they end up choosing you? Do you know the background behind why they chose the Canadian Mental Health Association?
There has been a lot of interest as far as helping to end the stigma of mental illness mm-hmm. in our community.
So important.
I also organize Ride Don't Hide,
okay.
which is an event that happens in the spring.
Yeah.
So it was a really good fit for Interior Savings to come and reach out to us and pick us as the charity.
Perfect. Okay, so gather the family, gather your lawn chairs, bring a blanket, and come and watch a movie with everyone in Riverside Park. And again, that's happening on...
Oh, it's Friday, 24th.
Friday the 24th. I was
yes.
going to say 24th, and then I chickened out.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us. It was great to have you.
Thank you so much.
We'll be back with more Midday in just a moment.